For most of us, the first time that we use a keyboard, we are staring down at it, searching for each letter and using our index fingers when we finally find it. We stare in amazement at people who never look at their flying fingers, perfectly typing at 75 words per minute. With practice, everyone can achieve speed and perfection. And like most things, you have to start at the beginning with the basics. Each of your fingers has a home key, where it should rest when it is not being used. We'll start with your left hand. The pinky sits on the A, the ring finger sits on the S, the middle finger on the D, and the index finger on the F. Your thumb sits on the spacebar. Now let's go over your right hand. The pinky sits on the semicolon, the ring finger on the L, the middle finger on the K, and the index finger on the J. The right thumb also sits on the spacebar. Your fingers should be curved and the palm of your hand should float above the keyboard. To help you find your finger placement without looking at the keyboard, most keyboards have a small raised or indented dot on the F and J keys. You will learn the other letters assigned to each finger. The colored zones in this image show you which keys belong to which finger. You probably notice that you have two options for the spacebar. Use the thumb of the opposite hand used to type the last letter of a word to press the spacebar. For example, if you are typing the word hand, you used your left middle finger to type the D. In this case, use your right thumb to type a space after the word. As you are learning, remember to focus on accuracy. Speed will naturally increase as you become confident with your hand placement. As you are practicing, remember to stay relaxed and tap each key lightly. Tensing your arms, wrists, or fingers is exhausting and will slow you down. Excessive force is not only destructive to your keyboard, but will also slow you down.